And we're back, so this will be a quickie. This won't count as, like, the Dark Souls episode. I just want to get this put up quick. Just grabbing the DLC stuff. Oh, right. Just be a quickie, and we'll just have a double upload, because I beat Rondo of Blood a lot faster than I thought I would, so. We're heading to the, wait. I want that Firekeeper soul. I think I might be able to get on without it for just a moment. Yeah, screw you. Alright, let's go. Seath's Archives. Thank you. Suck it. think it's this one. Yeah, let's do this one. Alright, the dragon's gone, so I don't gotta worry about go. Isn't Seaglin supposed to be here? There you are. Thank you.
So, tis thou who rescued me. Most
yeah. Duh. Stupid.
I am Dusk of Ulysseum. I cometh from an age long before thine. I cannot stay here for long. So, before I disappear, allow me to ask one thing. My home, Ulysseum, is the home of ancient sorceries. My hope is to pass this profound knowledge to thee with thine approval. Would this be of assistance to thee?
Yeah.
My heartfelt thanks. I am pleased beyond words. Then I shout. Engrave my signature. If thou art in need, pray summon me from my signature. Seems that my time is done. May the great flames guide thee. need ask of it is an I shall.
What you got? Crappy.
Wait, where are you?
Alright, let's head to Boomers. I should talk to her first. Why would you just touch it? That's the hand thing from Dark Souls 3. special weapon. I have all the special weapons I could use. Suck it, Smo. Your soul will give me sustenance. Also, I would have to freaking ascend a weapon like Demon Soul style.
Look at this one. From what faraway age hast thou come? Thy scent is very human indeed, but not intolerable.
You don't say.
Ah, Princess Dusk's savior. Thine aura is precisely as she described. I thank thee deeply for rescuing her highness. But Princess Dusk is here no longer.
Yeah, I know where she is. That's
that horrifying primeval human. And so I must ask, couldst thou once more play the savior? Thank you. I am Elizabeth, guardian of this sanctuary. Something of a godmother to Princess Dusk. I shall assist thee to my utmost, for I am one with the sorceries of Ulysses.
Oh, I don't need sorcery.
Flames.
I just gotta find a way down. Whoops. At least I want to open up a shortcut before I call it quits. What's up, bro?
Let me guess. Snatched by a shadowy limb and dragged off to the pass?
Let me guess. V for Vendetta cosplay gone wrong.
Yes, of course. Exactly what happened to me.
Yeah, I knew
we
it.
We're both strangers in this strange land. But at least now there are two of us.
Nice.
So long.
Farewell. Adios and good night. Alright. One attempt. I'll take one attempt at this boss. I'll just have another episode out. Unless I beat him. In which case, I'll maybe play whatever Castlevania game I said I was going to play next. I think it would have been funny if you fight that thing, but like the second you take a swing and it takes damage, all of a sudden, Artorias just through its head. Yo, Artorias, man. You good? It'd be great if my character just like tilts his head to the side and dodges. I should have capitalized. Of course, he's an idiot. I died. Oh well. It's crazy how much damage I'm doing to him. My cousin would be like, oh, you're just a... Dude, you overlevel. Even though I haven't overleveled, this game's just freaking easy. Like, I'm level 75. Like, I'm not kidding when I say this game is just easier than the other Dark Souls games. Because it is. I can just get a special weapon, like the Dragon's Tooth, or a Black Knight weapon, which I have plenty of chances to get before the halfway point of the game. Seriously, you fight like five Black Knights. You can fight five Black Knights. All before you even get to Anorlando. And the ones in the, at the very least, you have a high chance of getting a sword. You're bound to get at least one drop from them. A sword. And you can up that sucker to +5 by just killing a few silver knights. Like, seriously. It took me like 40 minutes to get the required souls to not only buy the Twinkling Titanite, but then upgrade the weapons to be able to use it. Like, it doesn't take much to get special weapons to +5. Like, yes, this is a much shorter game than Dark Souls 2 or 3. But, like, the fact that it's short means I can bust this game wide open. I am freaking level 75. Okay? And I am tearing through this game. Like, yes, some enemies with powerful weapons can deal massive damage to me, but at the same time, I'm still one-shotting just about every basic enemy that's rolling my way, and I'm in the DLC. Like, Artorias would have taken, like, 4 more hits. Freaking Artorias! But I digress. Fun game. I'm not complaining. I just... This is... Like, seriously. I have not done any extra leveling or anything. The only time I've farmed is to get souls that I spent on materials. Like, seriously. And now, granted, you could just have crap luck and not get any Black Knight weapons. Or just one that's not great, like the Greatsword. Which, actually, the Greatsword is great, don't get me wrong. Like, you could just be a little unlucky and get, like, the Greatsword, which you have to wait a little longer. But, like, seriously, with just a little bit of, maybe a little bit of research, you could find, like, the Drake Sword. It's a solid 200 damage. Yeah, it doesn't scale with nothing, but, like, 200 damage is 200 damage. Like, seriously, 200 damage is 200 damage. Let's not kid ourselves here. Now, let me see. I can wear. Oh, so close. I need 131. For that. Actually, hold on. How much would I need for... If I wanted to pull out the good old dragon's tooth? Heh. 69. Nice. Let's see. 69. So I'd need 139. That'll be a while. That will be a while. Unless I specifically wanted to dump points into endurance. Which I don't. Which I don't yet. I want to get them all to at least like 30. And then maybe dump some points so that I can just medium roll and freaking annihilate. Because it won't be long now. So it's 330 plus 264. Okay, so that's 594. Good God Almighty. 594 is compared to... Oh, okay. So that is better. Okay, so this is just faster. It must be what it is. I mean, I guess it's because it's a great sword. Yeah, because that's not much of a difference. Slightly better scaling. So this is 508 as compared to... Oh, it's not much. It's 510. So it's like the same thing. It's like the same damage. But, like, it's... That's the thing. Like, I could... That's the thing. Like, these are all great weapons. And we just got the Dragon's Tooth. A solid almost 600 damage. Like... Like, it's so busted, they had to give it a D in the strength scaling. Just because. Just because. It would absolutely shred. It's 435 damage. Base. Plus 156.
Alternative.
Maybe I should buy some gold pine resins. I know what I'm coming up against. Actually, can I buff? Hold on. Can I buff this? I don't think I can buff it with magic. Oh, wait. There it is. I can't? Okay, but the dragon's tooth definitely gets a boost. Yeah. Oh, I love this thing so much. It's just a monster. It's just a monster. I might have to slightly shift my weaponry around, because I think this will work better for Calamite. I'm still not strong enough to wield this thing with one hand. Oh well. I digress. Next time, I might do... Might do one more episode of this, and then, just to finish it off, and then we'll get some Castlevania going. Thanks for joining me as I enter the DLC. Since this was less than an hour, I might just have one more episode. Castlevania didn't take long. But until next time, stay bizarre.